I think he has a good chance to make it. I'm going to say right now, officially, I think he's going to make the roster opening day. I'll give you one part of my roster 2.0 construction over Ryan Kreidler. I mean, Kreidler is really – I don't know, well, man.
So, if you do Kreidler Vilipsis, I think it's pretty – because we saw what AJ Hinch said. He said he wants the versatility on defense because he's trying to get the best offense on the field. If it were just about catching the ball, I think it would be Kreidler, because Kreidler is a plus or at least above average major league shortstop, which Lipsius is not. But and Kreidler could probably play center field too with more reps. He's fast. But Lipsius looks – he made a really nice double play at first base, 6'3", which is not the easiest double play. He's looked solid at second and third. I'll be interested to see if they throw him out in the outfield corner at some point, because he was a guy in the minors who was he hit for some power, like average power, but he was mostly an on-base percentage batting average guy, give you good plate appearances and get mm-hmm. on base, and he has that power. He just hadn't tapped into it much. So I think he is the superior offensive player, and I think that's what the Tigers are looking for. The only questions in my mind, and I don't think they're going to DFA Scope. This is a guy 2 years ago who hit 280 with 22 home runs, and last year was the best defensive second baseman in baseball. Like, everybody's just tired of him because they don't think he's going to be part of the future or a contributing member of the team or whatever. But he's a pretty good major league player for a decade. I don't think you just give up on him because he hasn't looked – I mean, he sucked last year on offense, right? But he still contributed to the team. So I don't think they're going to cut him to make room for any of the young guys. And I question whether they view it as being beneficial for the team or for the players long term to bring someone like Lipsius or Meadows up and then not play them every single day or not play them five times a week at least. Because if Lipsius comes up, I don't think he's going to be playing more than a couple times a week, just based on the way we've seen Maton perform on both offense and defense. And you got Baez who's going to be playing every day. Hopefully, Torque is playing every day. So then it becomes like, you're replacing him. Are you finding a spot for him every day? I don't know. So that's my main question there with Lipsius. But on merits, I think he has performed well enough so far to be on the opening day roster. I just don't know if they will view that as being the best sort of long-term decision.